For CTOS, Charlotte Gardner. Welcome, Charlotte.
I'm always thrilled to talk about CTOS.
Great, let's get into it. Why don't you explain what CTOS is? I mean, I think I get it, but it's...
My family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
Thank you.
What the hell is this? Bellwether.
Find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Wait for you to Let's talk.
Clever boy.
Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Abe.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back.
Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things.
Answers? Who attacked us?
And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme.
No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the bad man angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me!
Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. But I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. But now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.